I'm Marisha Wallace. I'm representing Oklahoma and Guys and Dolls. I'm nominated for Best Supporting Performer, so I'm excited. Hopefully I win.
Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed. And can you talk about how important awards are, specifically those voted for by audiences themselves?
Well, I think the audiences are the most important. They're the ones who keep us on stage. They're the one that keeps us going. So for them to have a say is the most important say, I think, because we do it for them every single night. They're there with us 8 times a week. Some people come multiple times to see our shows. So it's incredible for them to get to pick who they love the best. And, you know, they're just supporting all of us. And I think it's incredible.
And in terms of Oklahoma and Guys and Dolls, both classic productions, can you talk about why those shows have stood the test of time when so many others have come and gone?
Well, these shows are just so well written, and they are timeless because they can transcend all the decades and the eras. No matter what happens, it's always a story that everyone can relate to, no matter who you are, where you are, or what time it is. So I think just we're reviving them and making them new and fresh and introducing them to new audiences, and that's how we keep the legacy going.
And of all the amazing places to perform live theatre, what is perhaps special or unique about London as a venue?
Oh my gosh, London is so special because you all really love theatre. It's like, it's your church, I think. People go there every time they're there. It's a moment, it's an event, people want to feel something. And you're willing to take risks, which I think a lot of places aren't willing to do that. And I think we've taken a risk on Oklahoma, we took a risk on Guys and Dolls, and it paid off.